did go past our junction, so we heard the off. So what actually happened with down here?
Obviously, you know, seemed to be going right well and all that, and obviously just, as I said, a bit too fast and a bit obviously slippy. It just locked up, and obviously I couldn't really do that about it, so it's, you know, unfortunate, that's how it is, isn't it?
And there's damage to the tank, and if not, that's
there is, yeah. No, we won't be able to restart, unfortunately. So just be a case of get it on trailer and enjoy the rest of the day and then head home, I suppose.